We have new details tonight about a crash that left the Washington and Lee student dead in Rockbridge County. A judge today sentenced Nicholas Hansel to 10 years in prison with 7 suspended. Hansel pleaded guilty to 4 charges, including manslaughter. The former Washington and Lee student was drunk and driving an SUV full of friends after leaving an off-campus party. The December 2013 crash killed fellow student Kelsey Durkin.